Hello boys and girls, welcome to Pico My Shoulder in Dragonfall. I'm currently in the process of gobbling up various jobs and side quests. Never mind, I don't want anything right now. Basically, I'm on my way to the coffee house because there was some interesting dude. Interesting and undoubtedly trouble. Hello. So yes, him. Okay. Okie dokie. Ah yes, so this one is optional too. Right now we are basically raising funds for the main quest thingy, and taking all sorts of jobs, and I've been responding to different calls and offers. So I got one offer from the local clinic, this one, and one from the arms dealer. Let's see, what am I carrying? Okay, I should probably take some medical supplies as well. Also talk to him as well. Yo. Okay, bye bye. Yeah, and I'm gonna do this one first. And then the arms dealer, and then the doctor. And there is also a interesting sounding job waiting in the computer. Okay, he doesn't talk yet. What about the dancer? Does she take tips right now? Nope. Okay, what about this lady? Thank you. Oh. Okay. Bye-bye. Alright. Let's go to the clinic. Basic and one advanced. Yep. Okay, off we go. And which one was the station that I needed to take? Let's see. Oh, you. Let's talk to you as well, just in case. Old Zach 9. Does any station lead anywhere, or do I need to go to specific station each time? Yes, this one. Oh, should I go and leave the dog? Okay, so this one is not part of the operation, I take it. This is like actual security. Hello. So it's kind of part of the test, I'm guessing, to take care of a civilian. Unless she's acting. Here. Oh, I have points, don't I? No, not too many. Okay, never mind. Talk. Let's have one just in case. Side of the building as well, because reasons, although there doesn't seem to be anything here. Okie dokie. Do we have to soap up the security? Let me guess, French? Oh, okay. So yes, I'm guessing that this sort of dysfunctional team is part of the challenge here. It would be good to hear ideas, but on the other hand, this isn't exactly the situation for this. good save. We are the maintenance. We know everything. Yo. That maybe he has he's pointing us into some outlets or oh. Quick save. So is he suite the one that we need for access? At least not yet. Hello. But we don't have enough intel right now to do anything. Expensive. No can do. Okay. Let's check out everything. This is a scam, isn't it? Oh. Yeah, do it. Of course, now my data is in this house. The stupidest part is I don't even know what it does. I wasn't able to keep track, so let me see. Okay, what are you guys all about? Skip with the excessive questions because roleplay. So let's get back to this door we actually have access to. Seems like frying that particular circuit is the way to do this. Maybe we can talk our way through. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh exactly did I achieve here? So what was it about the things again? It's a bit bummer that I don't have that etiquette, extra etiquette thing. Hello. We're just... Of course we can, and now the guys are with us here. And they are tall enough to tackle that ladder. Duh. I think, I hope. Oh. Well, crap. Even if we absolutely have to attack the guards, at least, well, my potential employers can't say that I haven't explored all the options before I do so. Well, since I don't have the necessary etiquette, I'm afraid we have to... Let's talk to him once more. Maybe I'm missing something. Yo. Thank you. like proper dead. Shush douche. Okay, manual save here. Oh, now you speak for me, do you? He's upstairs, I think. Escape. Yoink. Of course I'm going to look what else is here. Okay, so Okay, so this wasn't the way up, but this can be our way out. Got it. Okay, easy, 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 easy. Save. Okay, goody. Now the second doors. Oh no, I think it's the wrong door. Wait. Let's see. 303, okay. So this one was... remember numbers. Got it. Check the rooms. See if there's anybody or anything here. Ah, this is the so-called black box that they're putting there. It's explosives, isn't it? Thank you. Whoopsie. So, who are we? Oh, we're fighting him, aren't we? Oh, crap. Well, okay. I don't like this outcome, so I'm going to reload. No, not autosave, quick save. So we have collected some doodads. I think I actually had one more door code, didn't I? Because I didn't realize at which floor we are. Suits door code. Let's try the penthouse. Is this thing? Save here. Ah, this was the auto save. Okay, still, I'm gonna make a manual save anyway. Oh wait, can we actually close the door behind us? No. Take this option this time. Okay, let's try this one. If I pick this option, will this be quicker? Okay, I'm guessing there's no way out of this part of the trial. I'm just trying different options now. What happens? Ah, okay, so whatever he does, the homeowner will do a panic button. Okay, so he is still turning against him. No. This is the option that I really want to go with. Okay, I'm going to reload once more. This time he will be hostile. I wonder, is this a case where one of the three will turn hostile no matter what? Let me try another way. Yeah, let's go with autosave. One thing is for sure, number forgot what I was going to say. So one thing's for sure, I think I have to choose between team members. Like, whatever we do, this guy will come and the panic button will engage. But I think the real trial is about which team member to side with. And one thing is for sure, I won't be siding with the mage. In fact, I think I will actively speak up against him because he has proven to be inefficient and all that. This time I'm gonna try to take all of these options that I actually do wanna take, not that I suspect might be the best ones. Okay. Also, what he's saying, I think, is contradicting what the guy who hired the quote-unquote trial run was describing. So I think he might be the only one out here. Okay, so with this option, this is the choice. So let's pick this one. Shotgun 50 63. since she explicitly asked to be, you know, left out of some stuff, I will bring her out. Oh! Who's this? Crap. Oh! Oh! And now we know. Oh, I didn't realize he had another weapon. Slice and dice, I suppose. He have any health kits? Oh, he has med kits too. Let's see now. Whoa. Oh shit. Okay, it appears that I will have to reload again, but I think I'm gonna cut the episode here and do the experimenting elsewhere. Thank you so much for watching. See you some other time.